get me. You guys give up, or you're thirsty for more.
Heads up!
Don't worry, Marv, I'll get him for you.
I know we've talked about the issue of notice, so in this case, all the Legos or trucks on the floor. And I know we've talked about the issue of punitive damages a lot. Let's talk about something a little bit different, which are brain injuries. In both scenarios here, with this big forceful impact to their heads, I would be seriously worried about them sustaining a traumatic brain injury, even if a mild one. You know, maybe 10, 15, 20 years ago, people would have thought differently. Hey, if there's no loss of consciousness, there's no head injury. We all know better now, thankfully, with the advance of medicine and the focus that's put on that. More often than not, when I get people who are involved in a slip and fall, they fall backwards, hitting the back of their head. Or sometimes if they were in, let's say they were attacked at a bar in a negligent security case, they get punched, they get knocked out. Yeah, that's an impact that I'm concerned about. But then they fall and they hit their head, or here where there's a really forceful impact to the head. Sometimes a bad car accident can have that. Even if they don't lose consciousness, I'm really, really worried about damage to the brain. You can have all kinds of lingering effects. The damages can be permanent. And thankfully, there's a lot of specialists that we can send our clients to who can not only evaluate and diagnose, but to actually show, sometimes with really good imaging, with just to talk briefly. So MRIs is a really sophisticated type of radiological study. It's good for showing soft tissue, including the brain. Well, there's additional sequences that have been developed, thankfully, through modern science, where now you can almost color code and show particular damage to specific parts of the brain. And we use that a lot in trial. And I find that juries find it very helpful so that we're not just talking in the abstract about brain injury, brain injury, brain injury. We're actually showing them at least as best we can and explaining with, you know, oftentimes board certified neuroradiologists what exactly we're looking at and why it's impactful.